Growing up on a dairy farm in Ireland and having practiced veterinary medicine for over 20 years, I have a true passion for animal care and farming, which I love to share with the students here. Today, I want to walk you through our teaching barn so you can see some of the facilities where we teach our livestock courses that are part of a livestock certificate or diploma. Our first stop here is the turkey and broiler room. These turkeys and broiler chickens are reared by the students themselves, who get to learn firsthand the skills and the knowledge for productive and profitable bird care. In the layer room here, students gain a better understanding of adult bird care, nutritional management, and the business of table eggs in BC. Our hens here at UFV are housed in a free-run house, which allows for enhanced welfare. Here in our ruminant barn, we house our beef cattle and sheep, as well as dairy calves and cows. Students care for the beef cattle and sheep and do tasks which include nutrition, body condition management, hoof health, healthcare, and animal behaviour analysis. There are other animals that we have here during our course, including goats. Goats are a great gateway to agriculture for new students. Our program emphasizes both the science and the practice of livestock farming. Once you've had experience in our barns, you can choose a practicum which allows you to gain more experience in a working farm, either learning a new aspect of production for a livestock you're already familiar with, or working with a livestock animal of your choice. Many of our alumni have successful careers as farmers, consultants in the agri industry in Canada. We also have alumni as animal feed and health inspection roles within government agencies.